what is your view or your stance on the current minimum wage law being increased to a livable wage?
I'm not going to support any minimum wage increases. It's, you know, quite honestly, I think the fewer federal laws we have that deal with employment, the better it will be for the general public.